This item we're going to do totally on the grapher. We will first adjust our x-axis to match.